We've been talking a lot about building systems and how does one build a system. So one of the ways of doing that is connecting organizations that exist. But it may be that building some of those connections could be the task of actors that are not yet there. There could be a need to establish organizations that do that role of brokering and intermediary that are able to capture the value of those connections and be able to present it to the key players in the appropriate forum. But I think that sort of thinking about what kind of intermediaries do we need to set up to make those connections happen.